It is now my great privilege and honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Peter and Kimberly Trevino.
The rock to so many of my college friends as well as me, and you know, he is not a fair weather friend. He, if there's something going on, the first time you call him, he picks up, right? How rare is that? And he says, how deep are we digging it, or do you need me to bring the gun? And he's there for you.
You love her from the moment you came into her life, and I'm so glad she found someone as pure-hearted and kind as she is. You are one of the most genuine souls I've ever encountered. It fills me with so much joy that my sister, who has poured her love into all of us, is experiencing that same love and abundance in return. And for that, I thank you.
The journey began with black and white checkerboard stepstones paving the road towards forever Technicolor. Two souls found each other and bled into one another like ink on a page, creating a perfect harmony. When I think about y'all's future, I see crow's feet and taste sweet tea, and I think about how the time has changed, but you all have remained the same fun-loving and adventure-seeking souls that first met with checkered feet and open hands ready to hold.